Hello, I'm Manoush Zomorodi with World Risk and Insurance News. In this program, the CIAA reveals FSA fines in the UK. Allianz expects a hard road to growth in 2012, Accenture and AM Best on microinsurance, and a new legislative brief looks at interpretation. All this and more, you're watching World Risk and Insurance News on RIN TV.